Campfire, they're probably so weak. You might be able to stick me, but oh.
Third party, holy shit.
Oh my god, just play it out, whatever. I'm just gonna go in the replay and get that kid banned.
Not have faith in me?
No, I just wanna get this kid fucking banned. He's fucking literally stream sniping. The kid literally pushed from like center zone deep into the storm. I don't even know who that was. Saf, whatever the fuck is it? And then Saf leaves. Bro, I swear there's some kid, bro. Is it fucking Commandment? Bro, he riffs into the fucking storm and comes to fight us. What the fuck is he doing, dude? Bro, like, what? Wait a second, bro. Bro. What? What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck is he doing, dude? I deadass thought this was a stream sniper. Like, I know you wanna, like, I know you're mad that we killed your friend or whatever, but, like, dude, don't fucking try to come back into the storm and grief for a game. I'm so confused, bro.
We didn't even want to fight. We just literally third-partied him and got a kill.
Yeah, I don't even know. And then after we leave, because we're like, what the fuck is this guy doing? He comes back, dude, and tries to kill us again. Bro, we dip, bro, and he comes back.
Yeah.
And tries to kill us again in the storm. Watch, he riffs on us again. He dives down there. Nope, while to get his own. Bro, like, literally at the rift, he fucking lands us again and tries to kill us. Those are fucking fire, you know? Straight up fucking heaters, dude. Like, when I'm like on in a ball or in a quad, like, and I'm trying to go real fast, I throw these on and like I go fucking fast, you know what I'm saying? Like, just know when I put these on, there is two things going down: going fast and eating ass. That's about it. Everything else is irrelevant at this point. Because it's all that matters.